find the domain of f of x equal to 1 divided by square root of 1 minus x. Okay, so note that suppose the given function f of x is of form f of x equal to 1 divided by square root of g of x. We have to write g of x greater than 0. Okay, g of x greater than 0. In this given problem, f of x equal to 1 divided by square root of 1 minus x. Okay, so here the g of x is, here g of x is equal to 1 minus x. Okay, the function is of form f of x equal to 1 divided by square root of g of x. We have to write g of x greater than 0. Okay, similarly, in the given function f of x equal to square root of 1 divided, f of x equal to 1 divided by square root of 1 minus x. Okay, here g of x equal to, here instead of g of x we have 1 minus x. Okay, so the procedure is we have to put g of x greater than 0. So we have to write 1 minus x greater than 0. Okay, so in this kind of problem, this is the procedure to solve it. Okay, so f of x assumes real values. Okay, so f of x greater than 0, which means g of x greater than 0. Here in this problem, the value of g of x is 1 minus x, which is greater than 0. Okay, so 1 minus x greater than 0. So we can, moving this minus x to this side, the equation becomes 1 greater than 0 plus x. Okay, here minus x moving to this side. So 1 greater than 0, this minus x, if this minus x goes to this side, means minus x becomes plus x. Okay, so 1 greater than 0 plus x. So 1 greater than 0 plus x is x. Okay, so 1 greater than x. Rewriting this equation, we can write x greater than x less than 1. Okay, so 1 greater than x and x less than 1, both are equal. Okay, so now to find the domain, we have to draw a number line in which this is minus infinity, this is plus infinity, this is 1. Okay, so the value is x less than 1. Okay, so up to this value. So up to this region, up to 1. Okay, so we can write the domain minus infinity comma 1. Okay, open interval. So the domain of the given function is minus infinity comma 1. Okay, so find the domain of f of x equal to 1 divided by square root of 1 minus x minus 5. Okay, in this problem, g of x is, the value of g of x equal to x minus 5. So g of x greater than 0. Okay, so we have to write x minus 5 greater than 0. Okay, so x minus 5 greater than 0. So f of x equal to 1 divided by square root of x minus 5. F of x assumes real values. So x minus 5 greater than 0. Moving this 5 to right side, x greater than 5. Okay, so now drawing the number line diagram, we get minus infinity, plus infinity, this is the value 5. Okay, so x greater than 5, Okay, so this region, x greater than 5 means this region. Okay, so we have domain as 5, infinity.